Yo, what is up everybody, my name is MEOW, and today we are playing some Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. I've never played this game before. I've seen maybe videos. Alright. Vibration off, please. Thank you. Appreciate it. And, I don't know, I'm excited. I'm really, really excited to play this game. I've been wanting to play it since it came out for the PSP, and I didn't want to watch videos because I was like, yeah, I shouldn't ruin it, you know? So, I am excited to play something new in the Kingdom Hearts franchise-ness. I also gotta play, Chain of Memories. Damn.
Whoa, Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep! Yeah, yeah!
Let's get into this. Oh, quiet time.
Always falling, you know that? I'm always falling. I don't know why either.
Is that it? Is that Gooch? In your cooch? Bro? Broham? Bro Sisk? Ba 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 ba. What's going on? Where am I? What am I? I remember this. Oh, just one video and I don't remember this. Who are you? Riku? Ansem? Ansem. Yo, what's up, Ansem?
This world is just too small.
Ansem the Handsome. What you got there? Seriously, though. What'd you kidnap? Who'd you kidnap? Come on. You can tell me. I won't tell anyone. I got you. I got you, girl. Da 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 da. Xehanort. Xehanort, I mean. Shut up. Hey, it's Roxas. What's up, Roxas?
There. You see, an empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
I saw it was Roxas. Come on. No big reveal. Hey, where am I?
Who's there?
I don't know. Oh my god, I'm always falling into water and then darkness, and then I land on a platform and then I gotta do stuff. God damn it. Things never change, huh? Hey, nipples. Did we get to see him hang some dong? No? Is that a little too much? I mean, look at those nipples. For all we know, that could be a girl. You know? So how about you take them pants off and we find out? No? Alright, fine. Am I a brand new heart? No, I'm a brand new heart. There we go.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
Why are you in my heart? The light brought me. I saw it shining in the distance. And followed it here.
Yeah. That was my light.
Was it? Was it just your light?
But my heart is fractured.
Yeah, it is.
And now... little I have left is slipping away.
Slipping away! Then you should join your heart with mine.
Huh?
Is this Sora? Ooh. I like it. Now our hearts have touched. I gotta tell the police. Nothing else will slip away. And one day, you'll be strong enough to win back the part that already did.
Right. Thanks.
No problem. It's time to wake up now, sexy pants. All we need to do is...
open the door.
Open the door. To the light. To Kingdom Hearts. Da 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 da. Ooh. So did it give me the default story of Roxas right away? Because if so, that's bullshit. Just saying. Penis. Penis. Ooh, nice keyblade. I like that. What is that? Where am I? Oh, I'm in the middle right there. I see it. I see it. Don't judge me. I don't judge you. Shit. Damn. Mother cluckers. So is he shirtless underneath that, that towel or whatever? That'd be fun.
A keyblade.
Hey! Did I just lock something? Unlock something? Yeah, you sure listen under there. Damn. I wanna break me off a piece of that man candy. No homo. Right? Please? Hey, there's a twinkle in his eye. Or the reflection of the twinkles in the sky. Ooh! Not rhyming, though. Don't worry, it's all just for show. Do I go again? Rocking these beats 7 days a week. Yeah. It's boom, boom, gun, yeah. Word. Waiting for that loading to stop. There we go. Hey, he's a male and female. You see that symbol? That's a male and female symbol. He's a hermaphrodite. I knew it. I knew Roxas? Is this Roxas? Is this room? Yep. I knew you're a hermaphrodite. You're nasty. Twinkle, twinkle, little Come on, one more.
A meteor shower.
Oh, what are you gonna reveal? What you revealing, girl? Damn, always bright with you, isn't it? Land of departure. Okie dokie. Ba da ba da 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 la da 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 dee doo la da 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 do. Hey, yay. I like how it's a castle that needs to be chained down. That's fun.
I can't see much from here.
No, you can't. Press start button to view basic controls. Head for the summit. Left stick, jump, right stick. Gotcha. Yeah. So it's basically like any other game. Interesting. Damn, I ran far. I am in shape. Damn.
I've got time to spare.
Press X to attack the ring. Keep attacking keep attacking the string together. Powerful combo. Gotcha. Nice. You can earn prizes by defeating enemies or hitting things in the field. Green prizes restore HP. Yellow ones give you money. Bleh. Bleh bleh. Your command deck contains special moves. Use the up and down direction button or L2 and R2 to select one. Then press triangle to use it once its gauge is filled.
What? You want a piece of me too?
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh. You can lock onto targets so that the camera automatically keeps them in view. Lock on by tapping R1. Boop.
Come on.
Once you've locked on, you can switch targets using L1 or tap R1 to exit lock on. Gotcha, thank you. Open the treasure chest. Oh, I got an X? What? Boop. This is weird. Slide and dash. You found the slide and dash command. Press start to open a menu where you can install it in your command deck. Up.
Wait. What am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Yeah, you are. Command deck. Yep. Edit. Nope. Okay. Edit. Nope. Edit deck. Battle commands. Hmm. Interesting. Alright, just making sure I'm not missing any, like, chests or anything. Da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da di da 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 ba ba di ba do ba do ba da boom. Shama le ma di ba do ba da.
Wow.
It's over. I mean, never mind. I was gonna say it's over. It's amazing. You thinking there, buddy? Well, stop thinking. You got Aqua and Terra in the hair.
Why does it seem so
in the hair,
familiar?
Right? What's gonna happen? Oh, you fell asleep again, didn't you? Nice.
Mm. Whoa!
Really?
Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know. Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Hmm. Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh? Oh.
Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
All right. It's a weird thing to think about, but okay. Stop laughing. It's not that funny.
Oh, yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
You get the green one, don't you?
Here.
Of course you do. Her name's Aqua. She's gotta be blue.
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit.
Oh, God.
And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charms shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other.
Okay.
Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells. But I did the best with what I had.
Oy, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
She fucking super glued is what she did. She's like, these pieces ain't ever gonna be damn. One of two good luck charms Aqua made for herself and her friends the day before the Mark of the Mastery exam. The Wayfinder allows you to dimension link with friends and borrow their powers. You'll meet lots of characters throughout the story that you can D-link with. What the fuck is a D-link? Oh, I'm pretty sure I'll figure that out at some point, but alright!
Well.
Tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar? Almost said spare.
Duh.
I can take you.
Can you? Can you really? Da, 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 da. The HP. Hey, I'm Terra now. This HP gauge represents your health. Run out of HP and you will be defeated. Square to defend yourself. Press it while moving slide. Or press, square while holding still to block. Boosh!
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
This command gauge fills up with when your attacks hit enemies. If you go a few seconds without landing an attack, it will start to drain. Once you fill the gauge all the way, you can devastate opponents with your finish command. He just got boomed. Use triangle commands instead of regular attacks to fill the command gauge. May cause you to change command styles. Command styles make your X attacks much more powerful. Which command style you get depends on the commands you use to fill the gauge. You will unlock more as you progress. Some command styles are tricky to activate. There are, try all kinds of command combinations. That's what I gotta say to you.
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Really, bro? Girl? Sister? Sister girl? Use your shot lock command to hit lots of enemies at once. Hold down R1, and a big circle will appear. Use the left stick to point the circle at one or more enemies and lock on multiple times. While still holding R1, press X to use your shot lock, which hits enemies as many times as you locked on. Fun. Shot lock attacks require focus. Focus gauge will drain when you use them. Interesting. Very interesting.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Choose a character fight. Choose a character for this fight. I gotta go Ventus, my friend. Why? Because he's holding his keyblade backwards. That's awesome. Dun, 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 dun. All right. You just got owned. I didn't even get hit once, motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm good.
Why don't you suck my cock, you fucking fat bitch? Fucking hate you, Tara. I hope you die, you piece of shit scum fuck. That was a little extreme. I apologize. I'm good.
Trust me. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up at the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself. And you'll find it there.
During your travels, you can find new strengths by playing on the command board. In this game, you roll the dice and power up your commands as you make your way along the board. You can access the command board at save points or on the world map. The commands in your command deck become your game pieces, and you can also obtain new commands. The MSB is the save point.
We don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Move into the circle of light and press X to save progress. Search in the circle for the stores HP. Save. Oh, X, idiot. You idiot. Save. Enter. Yes. Interesting way to save. Ventus. No system data found, create system data now, yes. Do not turn off the power. Do not turn off the power. Alright. All that mess is over with.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Interesting. What you gotta say, girl? Or do? Whatever.
Together. Always.
Aww. Shut the fuck up.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
But you're always going to be underneath the same stars. That makes no sense. Just because you're in a different place, it doesn't mean you're...
Ooh.
In...
Ooh.
I'm not gonna look too much into it. I know what they mean. I still think it's stupid. I think it's very stupid. Why are you surfboarding on a book? Mickey, I thought you were better than this. Plop. Good job, bro. I am not pleased. See?
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
What is going on? Hello? Hello? I hate these long in-betweens, man. Now I gotta choose, huh? Well, I'm gonna go with Ventus. Get him out of the way. I'll save Aqua for last. It'll go Ventus, Terra, Aqua. In this game, you choose one character at a time and complete his or her story from start to finish. Each character visits different places and meets different people, and only by finishing all three stories will you uncover the tale's deeper truths. Bleh. Ventus! An outgoing and inquisitive boy who holds his Keyblade backhand. Quick attacks are his forte. Play as Ventus, yes. Yo, what's up, girl? How you doing? You wanna play? I'll give you something to play with. Yeah, you know what I'm saying! Yeah, boy. Oh my god, this lone screen. Thank you.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Yeah.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
I'll stay sharper than attack. Even though attack is more pointy than sharp. As sharp as attack. No, you're not. You're sharp as a knife. Your doll's foot. Destroy the orbs of light. Come on. Really? Really?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. Yeah. Win. Gotcha.
got it. I did it. Wow. I got it with my strike rate. That is awesome. Alright, if you fill up your command gauge by at least partly using triangle deck command, you will sometimes change command styles. The command style you get depends on how many and which deck commands you used. Okie doke.
Okie dokie. Not a jokey. Num 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 num.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial.
The trial by fire?
Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
Damn! So he has some dark voodoo shiz going on.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery.
Ooh.
Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all.
Yeesh.
Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
Yeah, you do.
I know
that. Damn it, I wanted to see your face. Is that Axel?
He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Is that basically Axel or whatever?
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time on whatever episode I make. Stay cute, stay awesome, and stay fluffy, kittens. Meow.